thunder, I always dress in black. Why you never see bright colors on my back? Why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? There's a reason for the things I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down. Living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime. He's there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose. I speak to life in cars and fancy clothes, just so we're reminded those who are held back up front there ought to be a man in black. Now wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trips left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. Hey, I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord is on their side. And I wear it for another 100,000 who have died. Thanks, they chanted everywhere.